ago. And now, weight on your back while baby's having fun on top. Take your hips real high, driving through the heels. Good, and back down. Really squeezing the glutes together. Way up high. Good. This exercise can be done right away, probably even a couple weeks after giving birth. It's one of the first you can do. Drawing that stomach in and really pushing through the heels. Once you feel like this one's not useful anymore or you're not as effective, you can even lift one leg up and out and drive through a single heel. Now this one's gonna be much more intense as you lift your body weight with just one glute. It's a single leg hip bridge.